finally the ferry to Kangaroo Island.
We're on a ferry with Kangaroo Island.
That was a smooth ride, no choppy waters at all. Off to our massive Airbnb. Airbnb with a beautiful view of the bay. One of the things Kangaroo Island is famous for is its honey.
We are at the island beehive.
The bees.
Quick stop at a honey store to check out everything honey.
best place ever. I really enjoyed it. It was like honey on every shelf. Everything was themed about honey, like the golden orange color. It was really cool. I liked it. We're at a distillery. I have no clue what it's called, but so let's go.
Another thing Kangaroo Island is famous for is gin and spirits.
Come check this out.
Lavender is also another thing Kangaroo Island is famous for.
We are at Emu Bay Lavender Farm with my...
We're coming to the store to check out all things lavender and also get a quick bite.
The food was delicious. I like it. Yeah.
Check this out. Another random place we came across in Kangaroo Island. It's basically Kangaroo Island, but in a smaller scale. In one shop, actually. It's a kangaroo rescue place that also sells alcohol, also sells lavender, and also sells souvenirs. Also, it's a museum. Now let's do some touristy stuff.
Oh, hi everyone. We're at...
Seal Sanctuary.
At remarkable rocks, because basically there's rocks all around here.
The remarkable rocks are a remarkable rock structure that have been formed by millions of years of erosion. Thank you.
this is a cool place. It's got so many cool looking rocks.